Do I need an aerial or satellite? My TV says that it's got Freeview built in. So yes, you will need an aerial or a satellite on your roof in order to watch the live Freeview channels. Now make sure it's all connected up before you get going.